Hello students, welcome to online classes for the first year students of Bhakti Graduate Student College, Assambet. Now, today class number 3. So, your mathematics B paper, topic coordinates, so class number 3. We are already in this previous process, so we discussed about the distance between the points, and the internal point and external point, interior point and exterior point, and the centroid of the triangle. Now today we discussing about the area of the triangle. So students, A x1 comma y1, B x2 comma y2, C x3 comma y3 are the vertex of a triangle. Then the area of the triangle formula is given by 1 by 2 of modulus of x1 of y2 minus y3 plus x2 of y3 minus y1 plus x3 of y1 minus y2. Here, one of the examples here. So, find the area of the triangle formed by the points k is equal to 1 comma 2 and b is equal to 2 comma 3 and c is equal to 0 comma 4. Yes students, these are the vertex of a triangle. Now we have to find out the area of this triangle. Now here this is a rough diagram. These coordinates here, ABC vertex coordinates, A is equals to 1 comma 2 and B is equals to 2 comma 3 and C coordinates here 0 comma 4. Here students, we taking these coordinates as x1 comma y1, here x2 comma y2, here x3 comma y3. Yes, we know this, the area of the triangle, the area of triangle ABC with the vertex ABC is given by the formula 1 by 2 into modulus of x1 of y2 minus y3 plus x2 of y3 minus y1 plus x3 of y1 minus y2. Yes students, substituting all these values in this formula, yes, 1 by 2 of x1 is equals to here 1 of y2 minus y3, here y2 is equal to 3 and y3 is equal to 4, 3 minus 4 plus x2, here x2 is equal to 2, x2 is equal to 2, y3 minus y1, y3 is equal to 4, 4 minus y1 is equal to 2 plus x3 is equal to here 0. Yes, y1 minus y2, y1 is equal to 2 minus y2 is equal to 3. Of course, student, 0 is anything? 0. Now, its implication here, 1 by 2 of 3 minus 4 is equal to minus 1. Next, 4 minus 2 is equal to 2, 2 just 4, yes. And 0 is anything here? 0. And its implication, minus 1 plus 4 is equal to 3, 3 by 2. Here, 3 by 2 square. Yes, students, the area of the triangle formed with the given points A is equal to 1 comma 2 and B is equal to 2 comma 3, C is equal to 0 comma 4 is 3 by 2. Students, so we must do some example problems based on the area of the triangle. So now, students, so we must do these homework problems here. So these are the some homework problems based on the area of the triangle. Yes, find the area of the triangle formed by the following vertices. So first one, 2 comma 0 minus 2 comma 3 4 comma 1, and the second one, 1 comma 2 minus 2 comma minus 3 4 comma 3, and third one, minus 5 comma minus 3 minus 2 comma 6 and and 3 comma 5. Okay, students. Students, this is the another example. So find the point P which divides the line segment joining the points 2 comma 4, 5 comma 1 in the ratio 2:3. Yes. So this is the line segment. We consider the line segment joining the points A 2 comma 4 and the point B is equal to 5 comma 1. Then the record point P which divides the line segment in the ratio 2:3. Here 2:3 the ratio is positive. Whenever the ratio is positive, the point divides the line segment internally. Yes, the record point P divides the line segment internally in the ratio 2:3. So we have to find out the interior point, internal point on the line segment. Okay. Yes, already we know this. The students, the point which divides the line segment internal in the ratio MXN, then the coordinates of P, MX2 plus NX1 by M plus N, MY2 plus NY1 by M plus N. Now, dear students, here the given points, we consider A is equals to 2 comma 4, but A is X1 comma Y1, and another point B is 5 comma 1, here x2 comma 5. Then the ratio, here MSTN, the MSTN ratio is 2:3. Therefore, the record point coordinates P of x comma y is equal to, so MX2 plus NX1 by M plus N, MY2 plus NY1 by M plus N. Yeah? So these are the coordinates of the required point. Okay. Substituting all these values in this formula. Yes. So P of x comma y is equal to. Now putting all these, M is equal to 2. Yes, M is equal to 2. And x2 is equal to 5 plus N is equal to 3, X1 is equal to 2, X1 is equal to 2. By sum of the ratios here, 2 plus 3, 2 plus 3. And M is equal to 2, Y2 is equal to 1 plus 3 of Y1 is equal to 4 by 2 plus 3. Yes, students, so this is our required point coordinates. MX2 plus NX1 by M plus N, MY2 plus NY1 by M plus N. We are substituting all these values in this and the simplification here. So 2, 5, z 10, 3, 2, z 6 by 5. Here 2 plus 4, 3, z 12 by 5. So finally, the record point coordinates are 16 by 5 and here 14 by 5. Yes. So whenever the line segment joining the points to given to fixed points, take 2 comma 4 and 5 comma 1, the required point which divides the line segment in the ratio 2:3, the required point coordinates are 16 by 5 comma 14 by 5. Okay. So this is the another example problems. Find the point P which divides the line segment joining the points A minus 2 comma 3 and B 5 comma 5 externally in the ratio 1:3. In this previous problem is internally point. This is the externally point. Yes. This is the line segment joining the points A is equal to minus 2 comma 3 and B is equal to 5 comma 1. And the record point P which divides the line segment externally in the ratio 1:2. That means our record point is exterior to the line segment here. Okay, external point. Now this, the given points here, A is equal to minus 2 comma 3, here x1 comma y1, and B is equal to, so 5 comma 1, here x2 comma y2, and the ratio here MHDN is equal to 1:2. The required moment, the required exterior moment, required exterior moment coordinates here. So P of x power y here mx2 minus nx1 by m minus n and m by 2 minus n by 1 by m minus n. Yes, students. So this is the required point coordinates, that means the exterior point coordinates here. So whenever the point divide the line segment externally, we should take here minus here. Yes, substituting all these values in this formula. Yes, so P of x power y is equal to. Yes, we know this m is equal to 1. M. X2 is equal to 5 minus n is equal to 2. X1 is equal to minus 2 by S1 minus 2. M minus n, 1 minus 2. And m is equal to 1. Y2 is equal to 1 minus n is equal to 2 and y1 is equal to 3 by 1 minus 2. So now students, substituting all these values x1, y1, x2, y2, m and n in this exterior point formula, yes, and its simplification, then P of x power y is equal to 5 minus half minus plus 4. Here 2 to jump 4, yes, minus 1, yes, 1 minus 6 by minus 1. So 5 plus 4, 9, here by minus 1, minus 9, here minus 5, by minus, that is equal to 5. So the point which divide the line segment externally in the ratio 1:2 is the point coordinates of minus 9, 5. Minus 9, 5.